friends, welcome back to another episode of Heart to Palate. Today I'm going to share the recipe for stir-fried veggies with tofu. It's a vegan recipe, or people who like paneer, they can always substitute with the paneer also. But I'm using this tofu, which is a high source of protein for vegetarian people. I've taken firm tofu for this. I've started with 2 tablespoons of oil, and I'm going to shallow fry the tofu pieces. I've made about finger-sized pieces, if you can see them. And just stir fry them, and I've taken about 500 grams of firm tofu. It's up to you how much ever you want. It's a very energy packed recipe, and I'm just going to saute until all the sides get nicely brown, light brown in color. So I'm going to do it in 2 batches. So now you can see our tofu is getting nicely light brown color, a golden brown color. So likewise, I'm going to do both the batches of tofu. It took me about 5 minutes or so to shallow fry the tofu. So I've taken out the tofu already, stir fried already. Now I have all these veggies. You can choose whichever vegetables of your choice. I've taken carrots. You can see how thinly sliced they are. Then zucchini, 1 zucchini, 1.5 green bell pepper, 1 red bell pepper, and broccoli, 1 head small, and I've made into small florets. So I'm going to add the broccoli now. So each vegetable has its own cooking time. So I'm just going to stir fry the broccoli first now on a medium flame. I'm going to season that with a little bit of salt, maybe 1/4 teaspoon, not even that, and some pepper. So it's been exactly 3 minutes that I've been sauteing the broccoli. I'm going to take it out in a separate pan now. So I've taken about a teaspoon of oil again. With that, I'm going to add the zucchini. You can see I've cut it in like maybe 1/2 cm thickness. I'm going to saute this and for maybe 2 or 3 minutes. I'm going to add some salt, not even 1/4 teaspoon. Some black pepper, medium to high flame. I'm going to stir fry. So it's been exactly 2 minutes that I've been sauteing. You don't want the veggies to be mushy or overcooked. It has to have that crispiness to it. And I'm going to take it out of the same pan, because eventually we're going to all mix it all together. So now I've taken another teaspoon of oil, and I'm adding the carrots. It's about, you can see, 1/2 cm thickness. So now carrots are done. I'm going to take it out in the same pan. So now I'm going to start with again rest of the veggies. I'm going to stir fry now. I've started with tablespoon and a half of oil. To that I've added 4 to 5 red chilies, dry chilies, and green portion of the spring onion. And I've cut the onions, you can see, like a petal. I've cut the onion into 4 parts, and then I've separated the each petal like that. Okay, so that's how you want it. I'm going to start stir frying the onions for about 2 minutes, and then I'm going to add, make sure your flame is on medium to high now. In 2 minutes, I'm going to add the bell peppers now. If you have yellow bell pepper, you might as well add that. I didn't have that on my hand, so I'm using 1 portion of red bell pepper, 1 and a half portion of the green bell pepper, because I didn't have the yellow. So basically, this dish is like a variety of colors, like a rainbow, and very pleasing to eye and very healthy as well. And my ginger garlic, and which is like a finely chopped, it's not paste actually, that's how you want it, about 6 tablespoons of it. Saute along with this until you get nice aroma. So now onions have turned translucent after 2 minutes. I'm going to add the bell peppers. You can see the bell peppers I've cut into like diamond shape kind of thing. So when you're vertically slicing the bell pepper, cut it after that transversely like that. So you'll get this shape basically. Keep the flame on medium to high only right now. And keep sauteing this for about 3 to 4 minutes. So it's been exactly 2 minutes that I've been sauteing the onions and bell peppers. So that I'm going to add the rest of the veggies that we had sauteed earlier. Look at the colors of all the veggies. So I've not added any salt before, just a little bit salt to a couple of veggies. So I'm adding about 4 to 5 tablespoons of dark soy sauce, 5 to 6 teaspoons of red chili paste. Basically this is red chili sauce, cheng sauce I'm using right now, the Chinese sauce that you use. You can use whichever chili sauce you have on hand. And you have to watch out for the portion of salt that you're going to add, because we have added quite a bit of soy sauce to this. And then I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of vinegar. And you want a little bit gravy to it, so I'm going to add this cornstarch slurry. About 2 tablespoons of cornstarch I've taken. Add 2 tablespoons of water to it and just make a slurry, and then we're going to add it to the thing, to the veggies. So I'm going to add about 2 teaspoons of sugar to this. So it gives that nice tangy and sweet flavor to our veggies, stir fry veggies. And the sauce that I said, it was chili sauce by Cheng's, that's what I'm using. And I've made the slurry with the 2 tablespoons of cornstarch and about 2 to 3 tablespoons of water. And I'm going to add it to this now. It will give that nice glaze to our veggies now. So I've added about 1/2 cup full of water. And I'm going to add the tofu as well at this stage. And let the veggies simmer for about 5 minutes. And then you're ready with your stir-fried veggies. Serve it with steamed rice or noodles, whatever you want. So I'm going to let it cook for about 5 minutes now at this stage. So nicely the gravy will come along, the veggies will come along now. And I'm going to garnish it with 3 portions of the scallions or the spring onions. And you're ready to eat your stir-fried veggies with tofu. Very healthy recipe, and enjoy with steamed rice or noodles, whatever you like.
So your stir-fried tofu with veggies is ready to be served with either steamed rice or noodles, whatever you like. The recipe is in the description box below, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe Heart to Palate.